Hey guys, it's Bella and welcome back to my channel. It has been so long since I filmed and I'm so excited. It's been like 2 weeks because if you guys don't know, I have been in Western Australia diving with the whale sharks. I vlogged the whole thing, so I will link that down below if you guys do want to see it. So I went with my dad. We did a bit of a road trip, did all sorts of exciting things. We got there, went to Perth, and then we road tripped up to Exmouth, which if you guys don't know, that is a long ass drive. It was incredible. I have wanted to go diving with the whale sharks for 4 years of my life, so it's literally like a dream come true. Get to tick it off my bucket list. It was amazing. It was kind of surreal seeing it, like the biggest fish in the world that I've been waiting 4 years to see, just like swimming along. And I am terrified of the ocean. If you guys don't know, I am terrified of the ocean. So when we were on the boat going out there, I was like, holy shit, I can hardly see any land. I am so scared to get in the ocean with all this unknown shit in the ocean that you can't see. But it was literally, as soon as we got in the water, not scary at all. It was phenomenal. My parents got me the 2 tickets for me and my dad to go for my Christmas present. And yeah, if you guys want to hear about it, see about it, I will link the vlog below. And let's just go ahead and get started. So I'm going to be doing a get ready with me for my 20th birthday. I turned 20 2 days ago now, so on the 21st of June, it's now the 23rd of June, and I am not filming this on my birthday because I didn't have time to film on my birthday getting ready with me, so I'm going to be just recreating the look and stuff for you guys today. And quickly, I know I already filmed the intro, but I forgot to mention something, which is why I'm here right now in the completed look. This is the makeup look that you're going to be seeing in this video, by the way. It's very simple, easy to recreate, and it is very natural. But I am doing a giveaway in my Diving with the Whale Sharks video. If you guys don't have me on Snapchat, which you should add me on Snapchat because I do little giveaways on there all the time. If you don't have me on Snapchat, you wouldn't know I'm doing a giveaway there. But I am. So all you have to do is go to the video, give it a thumbs up, comment a whale emoji, comment where I can contact you if you win. So if you want me to DM you on Instagram, comment your Instagram username. If you want me to email you, comment your email. And that's it, you're entered. So the prize, I don't actually have it on me. It's all already packed in a little box and I have them all, but they're all packed away. So I'm just gonna tell you what you get. You get the Natasha Denona, the like $400 one. That is the, I think it's like the blue and green Natasha Denona palette, the big one that is in the white packaging. The Sigma Premium Kit. So this is the premium professional kit. So you open it up and you can store all your brushes super nicely. There you go. You'll be getting that. You will also be getting a Copacabana illuminator, as well as 2 sets of masks. So from Skin Iceland, you will get the under eye patch mask, which I think comes with 8 under eye masks, pairs of under eye masks. And you will also be getting a set of 8 lip masks as well. So they're kind of like the eye mask, but they're for your lips and they're really cool. So yeah, if you guys want to enter that, then head over to my Diving with the Whale Sharks video, which will be linked below. And yeah, let's just go ahead and get into the video. So I'm going to start off with primer. This one is the Becca First Light Priming Filter. I still have my desk here. My little filming desk is exactly the same as it was for my birthday, so I don't have to get any new products out or anything. Oh, and this here is definitely going to bruise. We went and walked Mia yesterday, and as I got in the car, I don't know how I did it, I just smashed my head right on Carrie's car. And then I'm just gonna let that kind of like settle into my skin while I do my eyebrows. So I'm gonna be using the Kevin Aucoin, the Precision Brow Pencil. I am in the shade Dark Brunette. So I had a pretty chilled out birthday this year. Carrie had plans for me that day, so we did that and hung out together. Then we went to dinner at my favorite restaurant, Vapiano, with my parents. And we were gonna go out for drinks that night, but then I was really, I don't know, I just wanted to have drinks at home. So we ended up going out for drinks last night instead, and we did putt-putt, and it was so much fun. My brows have just been doing their own thing lately. But I did vlog my day yesterday, so if you guys want to see that, it's going to be in the description. For foundation, I'm going to be using the Kojen Doe Aqua Foundation. I am the shade 143. This foundation is so good. So good. I didn't use a lot though. I feel like I just kept my birthday makeup so minimal, which is pretty much why I got the eyelash extensions anyway. Then, forgot to introduce this one. This is the Becca Aqualuminous Concealer in the shade Medium. Make a little chicken claw, chicken footprint. And then I'm taking this Milk Makeup Matte Bronzer. This is in the shade Baked. People always ask me how I got this to Australia. I literally just got it off their website and used Shopmate, or just any shipping service is fine. The Shopmate one is just Australia Post. I really need them to like start shipping to Australia. So when I run out of this, because I inevitably will, because I use it so, oh, there's so much product in here. Oh my goodness. Maybe I won't run out. Oh my god. Kim Kardashian, take note. Hurts so badly. When I put my beauty blender over the bit that I hit my head, I like almost knocked myself out. That's how hard I went into that car door. And then I'm also gonna go in with my NARS Copacabana Illuminator. You guys know I love this more than anything in the world. I'm so excited to be like back in Brisbane and able to go to the gym again, because oh my goodness, I have this thing where like if I go on a holiday, I just completely abandon all good eating habits because I'm like, I'm on holiday, carbs, get in me. So I have been eating, I've probably gained about 10 kilos on my trip, honestly. I have been eating so badly. I had like 3 lasagnas while I was there. And they weren't just lasagnas, they were lasagnas with a side of mashed potatoes. I'm gonna spray myself with my Cover FX Illuminating Setting Spray. Very far away, because if you do too close, I feel like my face gets wet and it just ruins the look. You might feel like it's barely touching your face, but I promise you it's there, and if you get any closer, you're just gonna fuck everything up. Now I'm going to take my Laura Mercier Translucent Loose Powder, and I'm going to use this to set my eyeballs and my under eyes. Where's my brush? My brush. Oh my god. And make sure to blend out your creases before you set your under eyes. Some people think that it's better to like set your under eyes straight away, which I'm sure works for some people. But if you're a creasy girl like me, it will not work. It will make it look worse than if you don't set it. Just take any excess powder over my laugh lines. Now I'm going to take my NYX Matte Bronzer. This one is in the shade Medium, and I'm using a Morphe R something brush. And I'm just going to be putting a tiny amount in my crease. And then I'm just gonna take a Sigma E25, and I'm gonna take that bronzing powder again and just add it to my lower lash line, just super lightly. I'm also just gonna take the tiniest little bit of that bronzer. On my cheeks, on my forehead. And then on a BH Cosmetics number 10 brush, I take a little bit of this down the sides of my nose as well. But because it is warm toned, I literally add the tiniest bit, just want a little bit of definition, but I don't want to make my nose look orange. I swear what you guys are seeing right now, I am not that orange in real life. I'm looking at the viewfinder and I'm like, I'm literally an Oompa Loompa. Now I'm taking this Hourglass Ambient Lighting Blush, and this one is in the shade Iridescent Flash. And it's super, super pigmented. So I dust it off on my hand before I put it on my face. And then I'm taking my favorite highlighter in the world. This one is from Mecca Cosmetica. It is in the shade Enlightened. For my inner corners, I use a Dose of Colors pencil brush, and I still use the same highlight. And then for my lower lash line, I'm going to be using my ColourPop Creme Gel Color, Creme Gel Liner. This one is in the shade Swerve. So it's just a black, but it kind of comes out gray, which is why I like it for this particular look, because I don't want it to be too intense. And I never thought I'd say this, but I found a new favorite mascara. You guys know how much I love my Perversion mascara. This one is even better. This is the By Terry Mascara Terribly Mascara, I guess it's called, I think. So I'm just gonna add a little bit of this to my lower lash line. I mean, my lower lashes. Just get it right in the lower lash line. And to finish it off for the lips, I used this NARS Velvet Lip Guide. This is in the shade Stripped, which I didn't actually end up wearing for long. I didn't even make it out to putt-putt with this on. I had a Midori before I left, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna have a Midori. Wiped my lipstick off, had my Midori, and then I left, but it's the thought that counts. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this little get ready with me for my 20th birthday, and if you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up for me. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and hopefully I will see you in my next video. Bye!